for Tuesday, July 24th, 2018. This concludes our broadcast day.